All right, on our way to the red light district, we got told that that's where the term she-wolf came from, because when people couldn't find the prostitutes, they would come outside and they'd howl like wolves, and that's how people knew. They heard and then they went there. And then in the rooms itself, they had two paintings. It was a menu. So if you don't speak the language, you just point and be like, I want that one. And then there you go. And then you get your job done. What? Pretty proficient. Efficient. Don't hate me.